Ahead for Dalvis at center. A bouncer ahead, Matt Foy. Sent it in front, tip by Campbell. He scores! What a big time for Max Campbell's first goal of the postseason. It comes with 11 minutes and 54 seconds to go in the second period. A pretty redirection down low. The Hart right side takes it wide of the net now. Centering pass, Campbell score! Guess what? We got a brand new game in the Central Valley. Max Campbell, a rocket from the left circle, beating Kyle Jones. Second of the postseason. Brand new game with 3:24 to go in the third. We're tied 2-2. To overtime we go. In back of the cage, Baker centering, Dalvis scores! Chris Dalvis bringing down the house. Number 10 punching home the game-winning goal, 17 seconds into sudden death overtime. The Stockton Thunder lead the best of five Western Conference quarterfinal 2-0. They beat the Colorado Eagles 3-2.
Spencer, with about 4 minutes left in the third period, I said you gotta believe.
I mean, I scored the overtime winner, but it took a collective effort to even get there. I think the second half of that third period, we really had to push and try to get that goal. And we ended up putting a lot of pressure on them, and it ended up paying off. They kind of caved in at around that four-minute mark. And I mean, it was fortunate enough we got to tie it, and then we were able to pounce on them early in overtime. I mean, since we play in 2 days here, we really don't have an off day. Our off day is a travel day. We got to get a lot of rest tonight, and I think that's the most important thing to prepare our bodies for battle on Friday, because you know it's going to be a packed building in their place. I feel like I never don't want it on my sticks, but it just so happened that play that Soupy and Bakes were able to work it around behind the net real good, and then their defenseman left me in front, and I'd love to get out front. And there's a certain confidence, but I don't think I try to treat it like the same as the rest of the game. I don't try to say that I'm gonna try to end the game. I mean, if I did, I think I'd kind of get a little nervous there. But I mean, I was just fortunate enough, and I know I've already said this, to get a good pass out in front, and I was wide open, and the least I could do for Bakes was to deposit it for him. To my knowledge, there was a guy with me, and two guys went to Campbell. He sent it behind the net, and the guy that was with me in front went to Baker, and that's why I was wide open. That's what I saw. I don't know.